What's good? It's A.P. One in a billion, and I'm back.
And it's your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
Oh, yeah.
And we're back.
We back once again.
Woo.
Yeah. That was those hot wings. Hot wings right there. Let me take a drink of water real quick.
Goodness. But, I smelled that.
But yeah. So.
Big night tonight.
Today was May Day.
Woo! May Day.
Mayweather.
Showed up.
Mayweather. Today was the big fight. You know what I mean? I know y'all like, what in the world is all this stuff on the table?
I'm getting my Vanna Black off.
Do you know what I mean?
Yes. There is a method to this madness. Welcome to couponing. We saved a lot of money. This right here, we were paid $105 in gift cards for everything that you see on this table. So stay tuned in this video. We'll show you how to get your save on.
Nadang.
Tarjay.
In my Eddie Kane style. Nadang. But back to the fight, okay?
Woo! MGM. Mayweather gets money.
Listen, Mayweather was getting his money. This dude, Guerrero, was trying his hardest.
He tried everything. He gets an A for effort.
Listen, but the effort
wasn't good enough.
Wasn't even close.
I mean, I figured it out. I just think Mayweather is psychic. I've come to that conclusion.
Why do you say that?
His defense mechanism is out of this world. It's just unbelievable. It's impeccable. So it's like you have to be psychic to know how to duck and move and dodge, and that's amazing. He's just gifted in that category. I'm sorry to break it to you, but he cheats. He's psychic. He's listen, just too good.
It's crazy because normally what he does the first couple rounds is, everybody's confused what he does the first couple rounds. What
right.
he does is he times his fighter and he learns their style. But I mean, he already learned their style before the fight. Like,
yeah,
he studies his opponents.
Right.
He picks his opponents. What's wrong with that?
Well, nothing.
You would be a fool to just fight somebody and not know anything about
what you're up against.
Exactly. Like I always studied who I was gonna play in basketball. Oh, he right-handed, but he liked to go to the left. So let me force him right. Maybe he'll take less shots that way, and it works. So anyway, he does that with boxing, and he did it tonight because, I mean, anything this guy Guerrero threw, he knew it was coming.
He did.
He never got hurt once the whole fight.
I did not see him get hit one time in the face. I'm sorry, I didn't see it. Point it out to me if he did, but the guy's just too good. He didn't get one hit, and Guerrero, I mean, you kind of saw it when, like, you were like, okay, he's shook now. Like, Mayweather got him. Like, because he was stronger than him, mentally, physically. So, once Guerrero saw that, it was just, like, playing on his mind.
He was, Guerrero was coming in, and he was like, oh, all right, I'm going to rough him up like I did Berto.
No.
Mayweather had those little muscles. He was like,
man.
He had his head, he was mushing his head down, like, slow.
Stop it. He had him in a headlock. It was just like, it was ridiculous. It was ridiculous.
Yo, he couldn't get nothing off at all. So, you know, it was crazy to begin with. But listen, we'll give you the whole rundown. First, it started off, Kelly Rowland came out.
Yeah, it didn't start off with that, but we're just going to go right along to that.
She sang the national anthem.
Man, she made everybody proud, put it down, did her thing, put her stamp on it.
Hey, listen. Beyonce, I don't want to start no trouble, but Kelly Rowland didn't need two attempts in order to sing it live, and she ripped it.
Yes.
So, hey, who was the queen of the crew right there? You know what I'm saying?
She didn't have to throw no earpiece out, no nothing. She had it. Girlfriend had it.
Kelly Rowland did her
thing. She
held it down.
So many celebs were in the building.
Who came out with Mayweather?
You had Little Toonchi come out. Performing, I don't know what song, but he was performing live. He had his grill in.
All right, maybe you're gonna make me
what
sound old if you say you don't know the song.
I couldn't. I can hear it. I really couldn't. You knew what song it was?
Out in the world.
All I heard was money, money. That's all I heard. It was like so turned up in the building. Everybody was screaming.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't hear what he was singing, but I knew Lil Wayne was there. Who was missing?
Who was missing?
part of the money team. I mean,
old money team. It ain't me.
I guess.
But it was 50 though.
Yeah, I mean, like, so I guess, does that give truth to the rumor that him and 50 don't get along anymore?
Rumors, 50 Cent dispelled that himself. He talked about it himself. He talked about
that.
It on ESPN. He talked about it on multiple. He talked about it on the radio. He keep talking about it. He went.
I haven't even heard Mayweather talk about it.
He don't care.
Wow.
He don't care.
I have, so, that's, you know, sad. That's kind of unfortunate.
He like, what? He like, yeah, I'm going to get somebody else. That's
right?
That's selling more records than you right now.
Dang. Because they were taking shots at each other.
Yeah.
I know he was like, what's your record doing right now? And,
mm-hmm.
and this and that, tip and tap. But yeah, you can't hate on the dude. He had the place full of celebrities. We had Lil Wayne, Kelly Rowland.
Chris Brown
was in the building, although the cameraman didn't really show him much love.
Mm-hmm.
They had P. Diddy was in the building.
Diddy was there. Ross was there.
Amanda
Holyfield, Don Cheadle.
I mean, the list goes on.
What in the world was that?
It was just on point. But yeah, the guy knows how to make money. $32 million was his payday.
Just for one day.
One day.
I see why
he has so many haters now. Now I really understand. And he's saying five more, right? Wasn't he saying that four or five more?
More fights, and then that's
it. He's not stopping.
He's done.
So hopefully Pacquiao's in one of those five.
Hey, it'll be the same result. I'm going to get some more water to this. We'll be right back.
It'll be the same result as what?
As what you just saw. A beatdown.
Yeah, I agree.
Without getting touched.